FlowMap is an add-on created by Clemens Boethe for FlowMap painting. FlowMaps can give a direction and movement to a texture. To get started, download the zip file from Gumroad and install it in Preferences. If you just want to use it for some flowing water, you can simply append the water stretch material from the example blend file that comes with the add-on. Add the material to your UV unwrapped object by selecting it from the material drop-down menu of your object. Then you need to be in texture paint mode. Open the option panel by pressing N and find the add-on in the tool panel. Then simply click on the FlowMap 3D paint mode button and start painting. Press spacebar to see the flowing movement. You can even keep painting while it's playing.